Joseph again, blocked by Suzuki. Never got through to Montembeau. And then two halves go down to the right of the Montreal tender. Appear to be fine. And one of those players, Ullin, and he's back up and he's on the move. Suzuki delays, flips it in. As Ullin in, Harvey Pinard on the top line tonight with Nick Suzuki. Spinning around is the former Penguin, Mike Matheson. He'll drop it off. Ullin in, delays, wrist shot, score! Another rocket has Jesse Ullinen. He's been red hot as of late. And it's a 2-2 game.
What a shot. Ullinen leaning on it. The play's really made here by Mike Matheson on the blue line. He gets rust on his hips. Buys a little time and space. Lets Ullinen release up top. And Sidney Crosby doesn't want to chase all the way up to the blue line. So it's a 3-on-2 at the blue line. And then allows Ullinen to walk in, create a bit of a gap, and Harvey Pinard right in front, causing screen and trouble, allowing Ullinen to really lean on that wrister. And just like that, Montreal back in the game, all squared up at 2-2.